two-strike hit that would end the ball game. DeRapo sets. And here's the 1-2. Ground ball. Base in the center field. The Senators win 4-3. And they're chasing Kevin Keyes in the center field. They tackle him out in center. Scoring on the play is Andrew Stevenson. The Senators rally for two in the ninth, and they keep their hopes alive. And they have won back-to-back games for the first time in a month. How about that?